They're almost even.
Yeah, the unique thing is we've managed to dodge fame and popularity. We've never gone viral, which is something we're very proud of. All right. So really freaked out by it and run the other way, but it's interesting to mingle with.
I was in reform school with these buildings up here when I was about 15.
Oh, that? Philip comes away.
Of Chicago, we are Draw Dogs. I'm Chris Kerr.
My name is Paul Nudd.
We got some really good weather for portraiture. It's overcast, very diffused light. This should be a good opportunity to draw some good free portraits for Chicagoans.
I agree with everything he said. Plus, I don't know. I didn't hear exactly what you said.
Man, where are the weird people at? I want to draw the weird people that stand out in the crowd.
Hi. We're doing free portraits of people. Can I draw your free portrait?
Okay.
It won't take very long.
Here, I'll
stand still.
Don't move.
Hold on.
Work is in the Art Institute of Chicago.
Thanks for being a good sport.
Thank you.
Yeah, here's our business card.
Sweet.
Let me see that drawing. Oh, it's terrible. Here, I have a better one. Hold on to this. This is my pay for a year in your college.
A free portrait. Alright. Don't move.
If we had time enough.
Okay. Alright, I'm fast. Pretty fast. I'm not gonna just draw anybody.
No, you know what really upsets me is these people pretending they're busy. And they're pretending that they have stuff to do. Yeah, they're like, oh no, not right now. I'm like, why? So you can walk into the fountain, the sculpture garden, go see the bean. It's like that's what takes priority over free art. Quality art.
Can I interest you in a completely free portrait?
Okay, thank you.
Alright, art and portrait.
Completely free portrait, sir, if you want it. He liked it, he just didn't want to carry it. That was a lot. He framed it later. He didn't take it. He liked it a lot.
It's a trap, too.
Alright, I think I nailed it.
All right, that's a wrap.
Stop walking. I'm throwing you right now.
My name's Paul. I'm a veterinarian, and I'm an amateur artist. Chris is a pilot, and he's a professional artist. He's teaching me when to go out in public. We get over our fear of talking to people. And also to draw better. Pay for one of your years in college. Easily. Fred had like leftover money for books.
I'm excited!
Question, if there's any questions.
Mm-hmm. Why?